Good morning, my friends. Welcome back to the Two Ponies channel with Dana and Dewey. Yes. Oh, he's got to get paid for that. And what does he get paid with these days? Well, besides the fact that I've got to feed him his breakfast, we have discovered freeze-dried beef livers. I mean, how much healthier can you get than that? It's just one ingredient, and he likes the crunchy of it. He likes that. It's just crunchy enough. He also likes his chicken jerky. So, I need to feed the puppy. So, yeah, I better get on that. Okay, so first I want to say that I am missing a winner. The last winner I drew was for the Platinum Performance. Please go check that out. I'll link that video in the description box. Okay, but in the meantime, this week, so I have been doing the, I know I took over a week off. I needed a little reset. You know, my job has gotten very complicated for the last couple weeks. Not sure what the problem is. I think I do, but I don't want to be critical of something I don't 100% understand. So I'm just going to say my job for the last 2 weeks has just been hard. But we need to rise to the occasion, right? Okay, so anyway, I need a winner from the Platinum Performance, the last video. Yeah, the last winner video that I drew. In the meantime, okay, over on the other channel, I am choosing, randomly picking fairy winners starting again this morning. I have picked a couple before I took my respite. Multi-purpose. What I sent people, last multi-purpose. Okay. That is not what I was looking for. Okay, here we go. What I sent people last when I was doing this, you know, when I first started doing this, I was sending them dish drops, which is amazing. It is so concentrated. I mean, this huge 1 liter bottle could last you a long time, even if you're hand washing dishes every day, plus some LOC. I sent a little more to Off Kilter Homestead because they're moving. You know, you always need more products, you know, when you're moving. So I did that, but I was sending dish drops, which smell great, which are super effective and super concentrated. You only have to use a little tiny bit with a bunch of water. All right. And scrub buds are amazing. They don't hurt your hands. So I sent those, yeah, but starting this week, what I'm sending out is the LOC multi-purpose cleaner, a 1 liter bottle. Now, what, I'm sending that plus some scrub buds, to our fairy winners that I'm choosing over on the other channel. Now, for those of you who don't know, LOC is amazing. It's been around since 1959. It is also super, super concentrated. LOC stands for Liquid Organic Cleanser. So for those of you who are homesteading, who are nomads, van lifers, RVers, whatever, you know, if these kinds of products are the only things in your gray tank, you can legally and ethically dump it on the ground. Legally and ethically. And in fact, LOC, I mean, I have used it to get rid of aphids. I mixed some in with some water in a spray bottle, and I had aphids on my little mini roses out on the deck. Sprayed them on there. They were perfect. It was perfect. Also, you know, if you use, you know, LOC in water, you know, you got a little bowl of it and you use it to clean something, take that water and dump it into your potting soil, whether it's vegetables, flower, whatever. You can wash yourself, you can wash your baby, you can wash your dog, you can wash your horse, you can wash your water tanks, your water bowls for your pets, you can wash the grease off your driveway, you can do your laundry. What else can you use it for? A friend of mine used it on like a canvas, like I want to say some kind of Jeep cover, like a canvas cover or a vinyl cover, worked perfectly. I would be careful about using it on carpets because you want it to rinse out better than, you know, it's hard to get things. Maybe a spot cleaning, if you really think you can get that spot clean, you know, rinsed out, because, you know, it might draw dirt to it if you don't get it all out, right? It'll do a great job of cleaning, but it wouldn't last, right? So, dishes, laundry, your own showers, you know. I've never tried it in my hair. I have such baby fine hair that I'm, you know, I have to be careful what I use in there. I've never tried it, but if any of you have tried it in your hair, let me know. We're talking multi-purpose. And the reason why I used to use it to clean out water tanks for the horses and why I still use it to clean out Dooley's dog dishes is because if for some reason I don't get it rinsed out, it isn't going to hurt anything. You know, it won't hurt them if they ingest it. So I don't suggest drinking it, you know, on purpose, but because one time I did get some in my mouth once, it's like, so anyway, this week when I draw fairy winners, I over on the other channel, they're getting LOC and they're getting scrub buds. So I hope they enjoy this. Now I drew, before I drew Joy Blessed Life and her Flying Hook Crochet semi-finalist winner to send some to, Flying Hook, she got the LOC, but Joy Blessed got the dish drops, on behalf of PJ. And then for Cynthia, we drew Ola Joe and Barbara Riggle, and in her little corner of Kentucky, and they got dish drops and, scrub buds. The rest of the list, now I've added more to the list. I've got Amby Crafts Read or Crafts Red. Cheryl Wall, Stamper Wendy has actually nominated someone in particular. We'll get to her. Cindy Hearts Crochet, love you Cindy. Gina Pike from Knitting Turnpike. Temi Lamar. Oh, now I'm going to forget. Lamaru. Carol Lee Meinhardt, she has actually nominated someone in particular. I have an anonymous person from India. And Wilma, aka Stitched by Jean. So those are everybody on the list who want me to spin the fairy wheel over on the other channel. So I will be spinning on behalf of Amby. Today over on the other channel. Oh, somebody wants his breakfast. Well, actually what he wants is his goodie. He's like, I see it sitting there, Mama. I can see it. Wait, what'd you do with it, Mama? Where's the breakfast? Where's the breakfast? Somebody's making an appearance. Okay, so that's what's gonna go on over there. And also, it's time to start, you know, getting your spots paid for, you know, to finish up. We've got people who have already paid for their spots at the Pacific Northwest Yarning Social. I'll talk about that more on the other channel. So anyway, that's what's going on over there. Today, I am starting a new giveaway, and it's going to be a bottle of LOC and a box of scrub buds. So if you would like to win some LOC or some scrub buds from me on Friday when I upload the drawing, comment down below. And also I'm going to have links for you to check out LOC. Now, once again, if you're my customer, my link will be down there. But if you're not my customer, check out Pat and Dee Dee's link. Okay? Oh, that's really washing out my face. That makes me look silly. As if Mama doesn't look silly all the time. It's like, I'm ready for breakfast, Mama. You are so sweet. Okay? Okay, I love you guys. Bye.